Please welcome boxing legends Billy the Kid McDonnan and Henry Razor Sharp. What is it that you do not like about mixed martial arts?
It's okay. We just had a name for guys that kicked when they fought girls.
You know what, guys? I think our audience is taking offense to the fact that you don't believe this is a skilled art form. Kid, compare MMA to boxing.
Well, to me, it's more like pro wrestling.
Really? Interesting. Chael Sonnen! Hey, Grandpa! Is this what they call manners? You come out here to our venue in front of our fans, you're gonna compare us to wrestling?
Did you say wrestling?
Why don't you stand there in your little sweatshirt and look stupid for a second while I speak to your fellow geriatric?
Hey, okay.
Look at this guy. Yeah. Who are you? I don't even know what your name is.
Yeah, you better talk to him.
I'm the guy that's asking you to pick up one of your little arms and throw it in my direction so I can put you on your ass and you can tell these fans if it felt scripted.
Go.
Hey.
Ahead.
You know what? Yeah, be my guest. You take your first shot. I challenge you.
Hit him. What are you wasting time? Just belt him.
Why are you interrupted? All of a sudden, you got some courage. You want to take a shot?
No, I don't want to take a shot at you. I want you to smack him. Go ahead. Hit him.
Go ahead.
Hit him. He wants to be hit.
Shut up, old man.
Oh, shit!
Guess that's that.
That was a lucky shot.